Have you seen all those fancy headphones lately? Just look at them. Look how nice they are. But did you know that they have very old, fragile technology in them? Okay, let's get back to 1876. It's the year Graham Bell invented the telephone, but he needed a way to set up a quick connection. That's where Tevidar Puskas comes in. Look at that stash. He invented the good old audio jack to use on the switchboards. Even to modern standards, the plug is still flawless. But what about the connection between the wire and the plug? Let's face it, we all have one or two broken headphones at home, or worse, a broken jack input on your device. Especially when you like listening to music on the go, like this guy or her. So, what is JackSavior? We at JackSavior think that the fancy headphones and their users deserve a better plug. Time to improve on 1876's technology. We've connected the wires inside the plug, storing them safely in the device during usage, which makes it stronger, and the outside is now completely flexible. Just look at it. Look how flexible it is, and it's even 5 times more durable than an ordinary jack plug. So, why isn't JackSavior being used right now? That's what this guy asked himself too.
What's up?
Bowie is the inventor of the JackSavior plug. He has done extensive testing and prototyping directly in the factory, even managed to get a worldwide patent. After finishing up the product, Bowie went to the major headphone companies, but he got the same answer everywhere. We do not have a department for plugs. We do not add new suppliers at this moment. My boss restricts me from making budget for evaluating wire technology. Blah, blah, blah. Apparently, nobody dares to innovate this old plug. So our quest is simple. Let's show them we want a flexible and stronger plug. We can convince them to use the JackSavior technology. Headphones from the biggest brands come from only a handful of factories, and Bowie knows exactly where. So we can cut out the middleman and hook you up with a premium quality headphone. In-ear, on-ear, only the cable, whatever you want.
So back this project, share and shout about it out loud. Let's innovate the 1876 audio jack together.